New at noon, the Rhode Island Department of Health is kicking off its 2012 campaign to get people to get their flu shots. Eyewitness News at the State House this morning, where First Lady Stephanie Chafee and Health Department Director Michael Fine administered the flu vaccine to each other. While cameras were rolling, their message that a flu shot does everybody good. Officials say everyone should get vaccinated, not just young children or the elderly.